Okay, today we're going to do just a few exercises that's going to help you tone up your body and keep your spine in alignment and hopefully relieve any pain in the lower back. So the first exercise we're going to do is something you can do in bed. And so, basically, if you're laying in bed, what you want to do is, first thing you're going to do is, and you can practice this when you wake up in the morning, this exercise will help you move from the center of gravity in your body so that you're sort of all sort of in alignment. And so, basically what it is deep breathing. So when you wake up in the morning, what you want to do is just lay flat on your back and then bring your feet together and lift up your knees slightly and then lift up your buttocks and then push the lower back to the floor and then straighten them out and hold the feet together just for a few seconds and then just completely relax the legs. Now from here, you're going to deep breathe. So basically what you're going to do is, as you inhale, you're going to expand your lower abdomen like this. And as you exhale, you're going to just allow the gravity to release the air and your stomach will go down and then lift the abdomen slightly as you exhale. So again, it's inhale, expanding, then exhale and just relax and then lifting the abdomen slightly as you exhale. So as you do that, if you do that, you know, for 10 or 15 times, it's going to help you be aware of the center of gravity in your body, and then your stomach muscles will be a little bit better toned. There are actually some people who practice this exercise with a pillow or a weight on their stomach so they can get a little extra movement and exercise with that. So that's one thing you can do. The next thing you can do is simply again bending the feet, bending the legs, the feet flat on the floor or the bed, and then lifting the buttocks and pushing the arch of the back, of the lower back to the floor, and then straightening out the legs again, and then relaxing. And so from here, just going to put your hands on the sides, and you're going to lift up your buttocks. So from here, just lift up, and try to keep your feet straight ahead rather than pointing out, just lifting out the buttocks. Great tone for the stomach and the abdominal, the lower legs as well. And so from here, we're just going to go do the opposite. And then what we're going to do here is we're going to loosen up a little bit. So if you just rock from side to side, you can loosen up your lower back and your hips as well. If you have any pain, it's probably not a good idea to do this. If you have spinal pain, I recommend you consult your doctor. Basically, my recommendation for spinal pain is just to relax rather than exercise. And naturally, what I have found is that if you're able to relax, your spine will align by itself. That's just my experience. You may have a different experience. That's why I say consult your doctor. Basically, from here, we're just going to loosen up the hips and the back, and then you can place your forehead on the floor. And this helps to push the arch out of the neck as well.
So you push the arch of the neck out to the top here by
placing the
forehead on the bottom surface, whether it be your bed or the floor, and then loosening up and rocking the side. side.
And then,
so from here, what we're going to do is this is the arch.
So we'll bring the hands down to the sides and then arch your back as far as you can. You can clasp your hands slightly.
And then back in.
And I'm going to go to the side. So if you're on the side, you're in, you can do this with that as well. And so you just push down and try and bring your hips off the ground. Like so. And then also push down your hand, try and bring your legs off the ground. And so we're going to go into the stomach here. So from here, we're going to bring the hands down to the sides and then push up, push down with the hands and try and bring your legs up. And then both legs. And then you always want to do the opposite side. In bed or on the floor, very simple exercises for helping to tone the body and help you with your breath. Again, when I do the active exercises, I always try and spend as much time back in straight alignment so that the natural blueprint of the musculoskeletal system sort of like gel and be aware of its own alignment. So from here we again push the lower back to the floor and then utilize a deep breathing and end that way. And so when you come up, you want to come up as gradual as you can and as relaxed as you can. So those are a couple of exercises you can do to help tone and strengthen the body as well as lungs. Thanks for watching, and if you like, contact me and I can come and do a seminar.
707-443-8347. And or you can send me an email at mrmaintain@hotmail.com. Thanks.